stand up to the man?
He's a chicken. A chicken.
My whole life you've called me a chicken.
That's over now. I have nothing to prove.
That is not how chicken sounds. Chickens don't clack!
Can't you ask Job to go with you?
Michael and Job had been to Mexico once before.
Chicklet? Chicklet?
You're the chicklet, not me.
Unfortunately, in Mexican culture, this was a much more inflammatory gesture.
I used to think you and I would help
away right when she was ready to go, and you were scared.
What are you talking about?
Go, 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 go.
Come on. You gonna get off and do your little dance, too?
No, I hurt my ankle yesterday shooting hoops or something. Go, 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 go,
go! Oh, God. You went already.
Yeah, I'm giving you mine.
Oh, because you're too afraid to ask Sally Sitwell to go with you.
That's not true. That's not true at all.
Chicha! Chicha! Chicha!
What is that? Is that a chicken?
What's this?
Oh, Michael's scared to ask out Sally.
No, I'm not.
Oh, this is priceless. Go, 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 go.
These aren't even birds. I am not afraid. That's enough. There are people working.
Listen,
I cannot do business with you. I mean, I couldn't afford to end up on Scandal Makers.
Oh, you can afford to do anything you want. You're just a big chicken.
After these people?
Well, yes, it takes a little courage, Michael. I know that's not your strongest suit. You're even scared to ask a girl out on a date.
But, no, why does everybody think that I'm scared of girls?
Because you're a chicken.
You're a chicken. Cuckoo ka-cha! Cuckoo ka-cha!
What are you doing?
Michael and women? A coodle-doo ka-cha!
That's what I was just telling him.
Look, I haven't found the right girl. When I do, I will ask her out. Has anyone in this family ever even seen a chicken?
Wait, I got the perfect date!
That's enough. I will give it one day, all right? I'll see if there's any evidence of these nefarious Brits. But I'm warning you, if I can't, we're pleading guilty. You're either going back to jail, or if the judge shows absolutely no mercy at all, you'll be staying here with my mother. Lindsay, didn't want to tell you earlier, but I did get you a car.
Is it the Lexus?
It's more like a Lincoln.
Go, go, go! Go, go, go! Go, go, go!